is good. Saxon on the switch. Floats it outside and a miscommunication. Barcelonas runs it down. Here's Mahaney on Dent. Up and under. Barrett. Mahaney. Seven to shoot. Mahaney to the elbow. Shot fake. Leans in and floats it home. How about that patience? 20 on the shot clock for St. Mary's. Mahaney's had the hot hand early. It continues. Bottom's going to attack it. Saxon. Saxon finds Mahaney. Thought better than 3-2. Almost fly out him. He finds Forbes cutting.
That time, it was teasing Wessels, daring him to throw it.
And the double team really caused that. Got Jefferson out of rhythm. Mahaney slithering his way to the cup. What a tough shot with it. Momentarily, Saxon backing down. Mahaney's wide open from the left side. Got it.
What a half.
Picks it up. Barrett for three. That's offline. But Luke tracks down his own rebound. Again, two Lobos fly out of Mahaney is open. Yes!
Guards on the opposite side.
Mahaney's on the right box. Mahaney is fouled by Dent.
Well, up screen to the elbow. Getting the ball to Mahaney down low.
Don't see that much, especially from the mid-range. Mahaney wants to push. It's the trailing Dugas, and now St. Mary's set in the half court. Rocks into a three. He got another one. Trying to get the ball to Saxon downstairs. Mahaney, the fall away, the foul, and Eagle down the stretch, of course, a year ago. Minutes to go. Here's Mahaney into the lane, hitting Jefferson down the right baseline, able to score.